y'all. This is Jen with Sassy Seven Insta Girl, and this is hashtag Plan With Me Monday 23. And this is an open collaboration hosted by Lene from Fashionably 50 Something and Beyond. And I haven't done one of these in a while, and I got this beautiful kit from Simply Gilded, the sub box for April. And so I wanted to do a plan with me. This is the pastel ink box. And as you can see, it is beautifully done in like a hollow silver with like pink, purple, and blue pastel inky colors. It's so pretty. This is the journaling card, and it has a foil overlay. Not a foil. It has an overlay that's like glittery. It's just really pretty. These are the washi tapes. I don't know if I will use them all. This is a galaxy box, so it has like galaxy themed washi. It is just so pretty, you guys. So I don't even know what I want to use, because I want to use it all, but it's, you know, I mean, it's a 2-page spread. So that's not going to happen. And then, of course, we have the beautiful sticker kit that comes with it, with the full boxes and the days of the week and just all that, all the goodness. So, I felt like since it's starting to get warmer and that kind of thing, that I was going to just, like, go with something springy and beautiful. So, let's start with what kind of washi I want to do. I really think I want to go with this really pretty, it's kind of like boho. I don't know, it's really pretty. It's this really cool, like, mandala, however you say it, however you choose to say it, design. And this, like, holographic, it's just, it's gorgeous. So I kind of want to use some of this for sure. And I think I'm going to do it down here at the bottom. I'm not going to actually, I'll do some of my planning, but I'm going to have a crazy week this week, you guys, again, because I have two trainings this week. One is in person and one is virtual, but the virtual one is on the same day that I have to take my son to the orthodontist, so I might be late to it, but I already talked to my boss about it. She's like, that's fine. So I'm probably gonna be late for that. And then my son is reffing two nights this week, and then he's got practice two nights this week, and then he has a tournament this weekend. So he has a game Friday night, Saturday, and Sunday. And my daughter has prom on Saturday, but we'll be back in time, or we should be back in time for her prom, because my son's game's in the morning, so I'm happy about that, because this is her first prom. And then let's see, I think I'm going to do this one. It's just like the pastel ink, and then just these splatters and lines of foil that I'm going to put up top here. I just love looking at this washi. This washi is just so pretty. This washi has like a plasticky top to it. I'm not crazy about it. I don't know, it just feels weird. But I know sometimes they have to do different things depending on what she puts on the washi. planning for me is just so relaxed. Like, I just like decorating and just sitting here and just enjoy it. So, I kind of want to do the blue to kind of bring out the blue, because I don't know if you can see, but there is blue in this washi. And I kind of feel like if I put this down, it'll bring it out a little bit more, maybe. And then I thought about alternating the colors, but nah. Plus, I like the little bows. So, I hope y'all are having a good Monday. Or it will be Monday when you see this. I'm actually filming this Sunday night, y'all, because I have so much going on this week. I just don't know. But I'm not going to put a lot of pressure on myself because I'm going to do what I can do, and if I'm late on some days, then I'm late. Yeah, it's going to be okay. It's not going to be the end of the world. Oh, I just realized that there's 4 weeks worth of these. I can actually do this for the whole month of April if I wanted to, and I may just do that. Because sometimes I don't do a whole lot of decoration. It just depends. And I'm actually going to probably leave those flowers there since they go. That says meeting. I'm actually probably going to use that this week. Important goals. Shopping list. Meal plan. Appointment. Okay, let's do the full boxes. I'm going to go with Follow Your Sparkle for Monday. I like that. And then let's see, what do I have on Monday? My son has something every night. Who am I kidding? And honestly, let me see if I can move this to. Thursday. Sorry if I'm cutting y'all out of seeing this. I'm going to try to pull this up and put this over the top of this box. Have a dentist appointment this week, however, excuse me, y'all. I had to move it because that was just too many things going on. Okay. Now, what did I do with that? I need that appointment label. Not appointment. Yeah, appointment. My son has an orthodontist appointment. And then, let's see, he's got got roughing. And y'all, thank the Lord for good friends, because my friend said that if I needed her to, she could help me out with my son. Because they have games Monday and Wednesday. And her and I are going to start walking on Thursdays when the kids have practice. So that's exciting. Let's see. We have a couple of things going on. Saturday. So I'm going to put both of those. And I can't remember how many games he has here. I'm going to put this "You Are Made of Stardust" sticker on Sunday. Just like that. That is such a pretty sticker. And I kind of want to put these little bow underneath here, just for looks. I just think they're so pretty. It's the little things, you guys. Sometimes I just like having a pretty planner to look at. And that's enough. Can't do it on those days, but that's okay. Or that day, Thursday, because I already did that shiny under there, but that's okay. Can use it somewhere else. Y'all, there are so many stickers in this kit. Like, there's this whole other page of, like, deco and flags and all kinds of stuff. You are magnetic. And then I think there is there's not. I thought there was a page that had another little. There's this. I guess I could put this down there. Because the full box won't fit with the washi at the bottom, so I like to use these little. Maybe we'll use one of these. And then this. It kind of looks like an envelope to me, but it's not an envelope. It's just a box. But the way she did the lines makes it kind of sort of look like an envelope. So there's that, and then let's see, what else do we have? Let's go with this bow, and then I'm gonna do I think I'm I'm gonna do this There Is Magic. Within. Thankfully, these stickers are a little bit forgiving. You can move them around a little bit. At least once. I don't think I could move it more than once. Just because of the kind of paper this is, but... Oopsie. And then I'm gonna do, there's not, sometimes she has a box big enough for, the meal plan, but I might just have to write it in here. She doesn't have one that has like five, or I'm sorry, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I could just do the word meal plan. I'm gonna use this for the trash on Thursday. The trash goes out. I think I'm going to use these little bows to just annotate my mood for the day, my mental health. And then I'll figure out the meal thing later. Probably go down here in the notes somewhere. Okay, that's gonna be food. Okay, and let's do the numbers. Y'all, can you believe that April's already almost over? Like, I just don't know where this year is going. I just don't. One of these little airplanes for Friday. And then we'll also use this because we take the trash out Thursday, it gets picked up. Okay. Now, I'm gonna put a little box. Or maybe we'll do one of these flags. That would be cool. Like maybe this one. And we'll put it here. And we'll put the meal plan on top of it. And then I can just write it out. Let's see. These are very hard to read. I like this font for the bigger stuff, but I don't like it for these little. They're very, very, very hard to read. Ooh, whoa, y'all. Why did you let me do that so crooked? Just kidding. Alright, so there's the meal plan. Let's see. I'm going to use this little guy for here. It's not like a medical appointment, but it is. I wish she had. Let's see, I'll probably do laundry on Sunday. Let's do a little checkbox. There's a little. There it is. We'll do some laundry. Okay, y'all, I think that's gonna do it for now. Would you guys be interested in seeing my like end of the week thing, like the finished product? Or no? Because if so, I would be happy to come back and do that with you guys. I think I'm gonna do this little barbell guy for Thursday, because I'm going to walk with my friend. And then I'm going to do this little dollar sign on Friday to denote that I have to turn in my time card and stuff. Overtime tomorrow because I will have time. So. I'm going to do that there. I'm not sure about Wednesday. I'm definitely going to have to work some on Saturday, I think. We'll see. Okay, y'all. That is it for now. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. This is the before the pin. And I'll go back in and get my book and write everything down because I want to make sure. Hey, y'all. Sorry about the ending of this video. My phone died. So, the end of it got cut off. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. And remember, in a world where you can be anything, be kind, y'all.